Now we're back. Contracts up, end of the week. All right, Miz. Sting. What's that? 13K. Do I want him for 113K for 5 weeks? Nope. Oh, I guess, yep, because I hit the wrong button. I guess it is. All right. Yes, I know. I just, I did. Ah, my bad, AJ. Okay. My bad, AJ. I totally forgot. Ooh, now I got DLC match. All right. What week are we on? Week 11. All right. Oh, he's done it. Week 12. All right. 101. Shawn Michaels versus AJ Styles. No match, title on the line. Opener. Tag team. Liv and her team versus. Wait. Team. And her team versus Manny and her team. TLC. Oh! You guys are done. You're. So. 101. Liv. And Trisha's hurt. Alright. And Mandy Rose. I'll give you guys a normal match. Opening match is going to be a tag team. The Rock. Yeah, that's fine. TLC match. Put belt back on AJ. Shawn's almost done. I think he's done after next week, so. Anybody worth getting KO? No. We have Braun for good. But do I want to spend all that money on him? I don't have enough room to get everybody I have on my roster on there right now, so. Don't want to do that for 3 weeks for her. Because they'll probably fix her now. Oh, yeah. Okay. All right, George. All right, confirming booking. Let's see. I'm just going to simulate everything. It's just the week after pay-per-view. Rock and Drew win again. And a 4-star match. Need me. Trash and Sammy George. Good. Manny Rose wanted Liv Morgan. It's like Manny Rose is the Pokemon evolution of Liv Morgan. Simulate. 1, 2, 3. Liv Morgan beats Mandy Rose. She is now NXT champion. But not really. And Charlotte's going to talk about herself. She loves herself. And Sean and AJ for the title.
1, 2, 3.
And winner, and new Raw or SmackDown champion, Universal champion. There you go.
1, 2, 3.
Are you kidding me? How is that a 4-star match? Really? Oh, because they upgraded the rivalry. There you go.
1, 2, 3.
Doesn't matter who wins that. There's no belt on the line. Actually beat me that week. Yeah, I don't care about that. All right. Now they have almost 200,000 more than us, money-wise, and we're still up 100,000 people. We got, I think we're going to week 25, aren't we? Yeah. Yes, it is, Sean. Do love Sean. Is he worth 163K, though? Oh, he is a heartbreak kid, so, yeah. I'll keep him. He's one of the most popular guys on the team. Keep him going. You're a master on the mic. I've never heard of you before. All right, Sammy. I'll let you talk on the mic. Oh, yeah. Miz and The Rock. All right. What does he want? Ensure that Sammy George cuts a promo. Oh, that's easy. She already asked for it, so. There's Rock. 2 weeks. She got hers. All right. Wait, what does he want? All right. Main event. 1-on-1. AJ Styles versus The Miz. Extreme Rules title match run in from The Rock on The Miz. That works. Normal match, no interference. All right, George, see what you can do. Oh, you got 5. Have you call out Tony Storm? All right, what do you think? Trish and Liv, tiny but hot, versus Mandy Rose and her beast Raquel Gonzalez. Since I don't remember Charlotte Flair and Tony Storm doing anything yet in my grouping, I think she'll call her out and beat her ass for a while. Mid-card tag team match again. Actually, oh, damn it. Let's do tables. That's something a little different going on. Logistics. I'm not spending the kind of money on that. Okay, I need to make it look pretty. 4%. Wait, Road Crew get 5%. Since I get a freebie, I'm going to go full bore. I'm going to save the rest of these for the pay-per-view, though. I ain't going to spend no money on the other stuff. We'll save that there. And fix a match. Might need that for later. All right. Here we go. Confirm a booking. I'm going to simulate. Hot Blondes and Raquel Gonzalez. Hot Blondes win. I don't want that as a rivalry though. Tony Storm.
One, two, three.
Ooh, Lesnar and Walter. Good job. Good promo, Sammy George. AJ Styles.
One, two, three.
Orton beats Tucker. Shock. Hey, look, women are in another tag team match. What a surprise. Give that 3.5 stars, really.
One, two, three.
4.5 star, really? Are you kidding me? I got beat by Raw with some of the worst matches I've ever seen. But, because they, fit a narrative, I guess. See? Whatever makes them happy. We got 55K. And a free booking arena. Awesome. Let's see what Raw got. 49K. So we even made more than needed. But they caught up by 30K. Well, fans, anyway. That's not good for us. What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? Just do what we want, I guess. Let me think. All right. 2 weeks until Hell in a Cell. Not that means. All special matches will cost double this week. I'm told it's some kind of union thing. Sorry about that. All right. Well, I ain't doing no special matches. End of the week. Yep. Thanks for Trish, but I'm going to have to let you go. Blah, 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 I know. Yep. Okay, no more tag teams with Gonzalez. Okay. All right. Opener. 1-on-1. Trish Stratus in her final match versus Mandy Rose. No interference. Who needs to promote themselves? AJ needs a week off. All right. I'll let Sean just talk about how great he is. Mid-card tag team. Rock needs a week off. Ridge Styles needs a week off. Need power cards, help. Save my money. All right. Tag team, who we got? Sammy George and Charlotte Flair versus Tony Storm and Core Cut. All right, gets my run-in done, and need to get Drew a day off next week. All right, mid-card, who we got? Rock needs day off. Liv. There we go. All right, show logistics. All right. What, did I not save it? The fuck? Charlotte Tony. There we go. Need to get Asuka something, but she can't have a wrestling match. So let's just say goodbye to Trish Stratus.
1, 2, 3.
Mandy Rose beats Trish Stratus, and she's done her contract. Shawn Michaels. He's Shawn Michaels.
One, two, three.
Charlotte and Sammy George. A 2.5-star match. Asuka. What? No upgrade. All right. AJ gets
1, 2, 3.
Running on. All right. I guess. The greatest match of all time. Cena and Orton's your mid-card match, really?
One, two,
At least we did what we're supposed to. Made 97,000. Nice. Let's see what we're at. Oof. We're what? 75,000? All right, we're still ahead though. 1 week till Hell in a Cell. She didn't look like good. I'll see us afterwards. Happy to help. There is no tag team division. Get a rematch. Aw. I didn't know he was winning it this week. We're getting at the pay-per-view. Alright, what do I need? I'm a fire veil mail and fire throw this week. Alright. Don't have any power cards. Health spa 3. Alright, I'll go buy that. And that. I have the rock for 2 more weeks. Do I want to just use him up? I think I do want to just use him up. I'm going to give Drew the time off. Alright. The Rock and The Miz. And tables match. No interference. Opener. Oh, Sean's got 11 weeks remaining, so he's good. Update the match rule to no DQ and limit the match to single player with options to only play as a GM or simulate the match. We'd like to continue. Yeah. Tag team time. All right. Tony Storm. Thank you. Now, Asuka, you're going to go after Mandy Rose. Wait, what is Asuka? Asuka's a fighter, okay. And Mandy's a bruiser, so that'd be good. And promo time. Who wants a self-promo? Who needs a time away? All right, Sean. Do a chair. Do advertising. There you go. Oh, forgot to do my logistics. Nope. There we go. Real crew. There you go. There's booking. All right, this is one before the pay-per-view, guys. Simulate one, two, three. Ricochet with the upset over Brock Lesnar. Oh, a 1.5-star match. Oof, that's terrible. Was everything terrible here? And The Rock versus The Miz.
One, two, three.
The Miz beats The Rock. The Miz beats The Rock.
One, two, three.
Yeah, at least that was disappointing. Naomi, your new champion! Unless you got off Tamina. Man, we beat him. So in two of the three matches. Good job, guys. Really needed that money. They're only 65 ahead, apparently. Okay. Man, my math was wrong last time. All right, we're done.